You normally find that the very best are open to always being better. They always want to be better. The people that are the dangerous ones to work with and the hardest ones are the ones who think they're really quite good. Because you'll go, how about this? Oh, I've done that. It didn't work for me. How about trying this? Done that. Didn't work for me. And that's quite tiring. I don't have anyone push back and basically say no. I have a lot of people who say why.